Are we that desperate? We're helping somebody move?
What? The guy's got a lot of stuff. Work is work, and a few extra drachmi never hurt anybody. Sometimes, even the simplest things can be worthy of our attention.
That is much more worthy of my attention, Barnabas.
Come on!
It's not my fault. It's not my problem. I don't know what else you want me to say.
They're here to kill. Why attack this village? They're innocent!
Lysias, watch out! More people near the Spartan camp need help!
Persians!
Eagle Bearer.
You? You are the Eagle Bearer?
Go!
The Huntsman will be pleased when we bring him your head.
You're welcome to try.
You're smaller than the story you say!
Should head there. Who was that who saved me?
I knew you'd come. The Spartans are here slaughtering everyone. We have to stop them.
I wouldn't be here without you.
Eagle Bearer!
Call me Alexios.
My name's Nima.
They call me the Eagle Bearer. How do they know about me?
I'm not sure, but they're certainly looking for something.
The Huntsman. Sounds like a name I should know.
And if he's here, we're fucked. I need to take care of these people. That Order Elite passed through here, killing as he went. He left tracks nearby.
I'll follow him.
Thank you, Alexios.
For what?
For helping. When nobody else would.
They left none alive. They didn't deserve this. The bodies lead towards the river. Dead Spartans. And more up the river. I need to find out who did this. How do Persians know who I am? Clean kills. These Persians didn't see it coming. Guards. Must be on the right path. The elite guard. Someone got to him before me. That's your father!
The Eagle Bearer. We have to leave, Nima. More soldiers are coming.
Our hideout is below the rock arch. Find us there.
These people.
It's over.
Every time I think we've escaped. It's not the first village they've hit. The Order's presence here is increasing.
Even more reason to keep to the shadows.
And let innocent lives be lost?
Innocent lives were lost.
You can't do everything yourself.
We have to be careful, Nima. You know that.
Burning villages, Persians commanding Spartan soldiers, getting ambushed by an angry old man. I am not in a good mood. Answers, now.
How did you find us?
I told him.
Any more secrets you want to share?
You must know what's going on here.
The Persians you saw commanding the Spartans...
The Order of the Ancients. A powerful secret group who have controlled Persia across the reign of countless kings.
Secret organization. Few of those going around. I asked you this before when you tried to kill me. Who are you?
Darius.
I need more than a name.
He's earned it.
There have always been people who lust for power and control. And there have always been people who oppose them.
And which are you?
Let me tell you a story of the great King Xerxes. It was many years ago, in Persia.
Deaths mean nothing. The Order cannot be stopped.
Yet for all their power, they couldn't protect you. Not from me. They've been after us ever since.
It's not every day you meet someone with such a story to tell.
It It's not every day I tell it.
But the Order, they're here now, burning down villages and killing innocent people. What are they looking for?
Not us. We were safe here. The Order of the Ancients lost our scent long ago. No, the Huntsman is hunting you. You and your kind. The Tainted Ones. And now you have a choice to make. Fight them, or disappear.
Father.
I need to know more about this. Maybe Nima can give me some answers. A few wolves shouldn't be much trouble. I should find Nima.
Men make swords and spears, but teeth and claws are fashioned by the gods.
Nima has gone out hunting, if you're looking for her.
Mystios, thank you. Those fuckers thought they could hold me, but they just didn't understand. No prison can hold me. Nobody can hold me down. Not even that stupid order.
Right?
They were ruining my favorite wine-drinking view with all their mercenaries. No one wants to see trashy mercenaries around their homes. No offense.
None taken.
You know, I overheard them say they had brought another 3 mercenaries here. Can you believe that?
I'll help you get your view back?
Fuck yes! There's 3 mercenaries, remember. Once they're gone, I'd love to share a cup of wine with you in my spot. Even if you are a Mystios yourself.
I'd like that.
Oh, shit! Yeah.